Hey, what's going on, guys? Mike here from Arizona, just doing a video update real quick and a kind of an announcement. This weekend, October 19th through the 21st, I will be at the Meadowlands Expo Center at my aquarium box booth. Booth number 316. Come say hello to myself and all the other guys that are going to be there. Greg Jones, Mike from Mass, Peck Tech. There's going to be several people that are going to be there hanging out with us at the booth. There's going to be a huge reveal for my aquarium box and Green Oasis Farms. We've been working on a project together for quite some time now, and it is almost ready to go. You guys are going to love what we're working on, but that's it for now. I don't want to give away too much. I do want to show you this. I have been inspired to build my own custom acrylic beta display. Keep in mind, this is not glued. This was only put together to see if the pieces that I cut were straight and true, because this technically would hold itself up if they were, and it looks like it's doing a great job. There is nothing holding it together, no tape, no nothing. It looks like wood because it still has the protective finish on there. As you can see, there's saw marks that I have to take care of first before gluing. There's nothing getting glued to the top, so these really are not that important. What's important is the part that you actually fuse together with the acrylic bonding material. But if you guys would like to see a DIY video on how to build one of these in the future, please let me know. If you like what you're seeing, please hit that like button. Also, I would love to show you guys how to build this, but I'm not going to make that DIY video until I've actually created one myself and have the experience to tell you what was easy, what was hard, what went well, what didn't go so well. And I can easily do that after this one. So far, everything has gone pretty straightforward. I did buy a bunch of materials to build this. Spent a lot of money because I plan on building a lot of different displays like this for the future, not only for consumers, but for myself, for my own display purposes. So if you guys like this, please like, comment, and subscribe if you have not done so. I will talk to you guys soon and hopefully see you at the Aquatic Experience. Have a good day.